Okay, here we have a Halloween prop that I built for this year's haunted house on the porch. I call it the monster in a box. It's basically a wooden crate with a heavy chain draped over it, and inside there's a pneumatic cylinder that's controlled by a valve and is pressurized by this CO2 tank. So when I press the button, you get this.